you guys here? Darn it! Are you guys here? Well, maybe it's time to do karaoke anyway. Forcible karaoke, yeah. So let me take a little break. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. My game crashed. I'm sorry, everybody. Also, Sevi, welcome. Thank you for joining us today. Welcome to the congregation. Welcome. Yeah, my game started crashing and my stream crashed at the same time. So I'm gonna take like a five minute break or something, maybe a little longer. But I'm gonna take a break so I can do some jumping jacks. I'm gonna get a snack. I'm gonna take a little bit of a longer break just so I can like get a snack. I haven't stood up at all. Usually I like to take my jumping jack break at the one and a half to two hour mark. But let me do it now, and I'm gonna get a snack and stuff, okay? I'll be right back. Doom music time? Yes, it's doom music time. And I'm gonna set up the karaoke in the meantime. I'll be right back, okay?
We'll be right back.
everybody.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, 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 hello. Welcome to my karaoke corner. 3D karaoke? Yeah, you look different. I did something different with my hair. Let's hope that all the things I had set up still work. I think I need to adjust some of the routines really quick. I forgot to adjust some of the routines, so let me fix it. And while I'm doing that, I'll say hello to everybody. Let's see. I forgot how to do some of these, so all of these are good. All of these are good. Doodleville. That one's fine. Okay, cool. I fixed it. Okay. Is that it? All right. I have acquired another dimension.
Another dimension. Okay, let me go through all the hellos since my stream crashed, and now I have to say hello to everybody again, which is totally fine. I'm sorry about the stream crash. But let's do it. Oh, there I am. There I am. I'm gonna turn that off though, because it is broken and I know why it's broken. It's fine. Okay. Let me go through the redeems. Okay, alright. For the redeems, we've got... what did I miss? Hello, Jason! Hello, Ignorant Orc! Hello, Four! Oh, Four Code, you're Four Code. Alright. And hello, Knowledge! Hello, John! Hello, Ringor! Hello, Death! Hello, Funny Carol! No, wait, that's not a hello, but hello anyway! Hello, Seeker Mark. Hello. Oh, and congratulations on your first redeem of the stream. Hello, Vazemud. Hello. Alright, so, today is going to be all karaoke that you guys recommend. So basically, you guys are gonna, I'm gonna sing a song, and then you guys are gonna call out stuff that you want me to sing in chat. There. So, I started with Chug Jug because I got a couple requests for that, ahead of time. So, I think that's what we're gonna do first. Wait, that's not a karaoke. Hold on. Karaoke. Here it is. Here we go. Here we go. Hi, Yoinki! We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down. 10 kills on the board right now, just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend just got down. I revived him, now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park Street. Look at the map, look at the mark. Yeet! Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can go to Tilted Towers, but not Lulu. I really loved you. Jug Jug with you. We could be pro Fortnite gamers. Hey, he said, hey, broski. You got some heals and shield pot.
I need a healing and I'm only at 1 HP. Hey dude, sorry, found nothing on the safari. I checked the upstairs of that house, but not the underneath it. There's a chest, it's just down there. Storm is coming fast and need heals to prepare. I've got V-Bucks that I'll spend, more than you can comprehend. I'm a cool pro Fortnite gamer. Cool pro Fortnite gamer, take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. Take me to Tilted Tower, but not Louis. I'd really love you, dug dug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. Da 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 da. Pro Fortnite gamer, pro Fortnite gamer. Can we get a win this weekend? Take me to Loot Lake. Let's change the game mode so we can disco dominate. We'll hop into an ATV, head into the zone. I'm running low on mats and need to break some stone. Dressed in all his fancy clothes. He's got a renegade raider and he's probably a pro. He just shot my back. I turn back and I attack. I just got a victory royale. Victory royale! Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. We can go to Tilted Towers, but not Louis. I'd really love you. Tug tug with you. We can be cool pro Fortnite gamers. Pro Fortnite gamers. Da 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 dee da. Da 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 da. Thank you! Alright guys, what song should I sing next? I'm literally just gonna grab them out of chat. If you don't suggest one, I'm just gonna think of one and do it. But if you have any suggestions... Oh my gosh, I can't... So, Bakami Tai got recommended to me to sing for my, what is it? What is it called? For my birthday stream. Yeah, that's what. I got recommended the Bakami Tai. Hold on. Into the Unknown, I don't know this one from Frozen 2. I've never seen Frozen 2. Today's birthday stream. Guess what? There is no birthday stream today. Peaches by Presidents of the United States of America. I don't know them. I don't know that song, and I don't know them! The Goof Troop theme? I don't know the Goof Troop theme. Oh, you know what? Hold on. That reminds me. I need to sing What's New Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo theme karaoke. Wait, it's by Simple Plan? I had no idea. Okay, no, it has lyrics. No, I don't want that. It has lyrics. It's not my birthday! Tequila? Hold on. I'll try Bakami Tai. I don't know if I'll be able to sing it, though. I'm warning you. I don't know if I'll be able to sing it. I'll try my best, though. Good, this one. I definitely can't do this. I'm warning you right now. I don't know this song. I practice this song a bunch. So if you want to hear like the most scuffed version of this ever, you're about to hear it right now. Bakami Tai Kodomo nano ne Yume wo otekisu. so silly, Dan. Uso ga hetana kusa ni waranai egao wo miseta. I love you, Mo. Rogu ni iwanai. Kuchibeta de onmani bukiya. Nano ni nani no doshite. Sayonara. Eita no. Dame da de. Dame yo. Dame nano yo. Anda ga suki de. Suki suki te. Dare dake. Tsuyoi yo. Osake. I should have set up my darn my hand tracking. I could have died. I really felt that I love you. It definitely didn't sound like the only words she could understand. Thank you, Abby. That was very poggers. Hi, Dreadlord. How are you? Oh, definitely. Heartaches by the numbers. Oh, I'll do that one. A heartache by the numbers. Heartache by the numbers. Trouble by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Parting, but the number one was when you left me. I forgot this part. I never knew that I could hurt this way. I forgot this part! Heartache number two was when you came back again. You came back and never meant to stay. I forgot this part! Now I've got heartache by the numbers, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I got heartaches by the numbers, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world would end. Where's the straw hat redeem? One day. One day! Wait, Guy Mitchell? Wait, this is the wrong version? This is the wrong version? We're just gonna do it. We're just gonna do it. We're just gonna keep doing it. Heartache number three was when you called me and said that you was coming back to stay. With hopeful heart I waited for your knock on the door. I waited, but you must have lost your way. Now I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the numbers, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world would end.
Sorry, it's the wrong version. If it's any consolation, I forgot half the song. I forgot half of the song, so you know. Aw, thank you. What else should I sing? I'm like, I need suggestions. I'm gonna just take stuff. I don't like Space Oddities. You know what's funny is I know the chorus to Material Girl, but I don't actually know the song. The song Tequila? Country Roads, I feel like I sing that every single one. I do. And I like the song. Blue Moon, you saw me standing alone. Despacito, I cannot sing that. I have no idea how to... That's so sad, Abby, sing Despacito. Despacito, ba 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 ba. Hotel California. Okay, hold on. I wanna... Is there any good, like... I always sing older stuff, because that's the stuff I know a little bit better. But what's, like, a good modern song? Maybe, like, a Taylor Swift song? Hi, Scotty. How are you? Fireworks? Because, baby, you're a firework. I might be able to do that. I'm gonna do firework. Hopefully I can do it. Let's try it. I'm a little nervous. There's a lot of parts of this song that I don't actually know. So we'll see. I think I should be able to do it though. Yeah? Yeah. This kind of sounds like I got a feeling. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under scrims when no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you? You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them why you're worth. Make them go, oh, 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 as you shoot across the sky. Like a waste of space, your original cannot be replaced. If you only knew what the future holds, after a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe there's a reason why all the doors are closed, so that you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow. And when it's time, you'll know, you just gotta ignite
the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you're worth. Make them go, whoa, oh, oh, as you shoot across the sky.
Today, welcome to the congregation. Welcome, welcome,
welcome! Wowee!
I do the dance and I steal a star from my wife.
You do the dance? Wait, which dance?
Like a little dance? You do a little dance? Or a dance?
Sorry, everybody, that I'm not very good at singing. I'm sorry that I like to sing, but I'm bad at it.
Hold on, let me look up the lyrics.
I feel like that song probably has some bad stuff in it. I don't know. It smells like Teen Spirit.
Bad? Like, does it have anything bad in it?
My Hero? By Foo Fighters.
Foo Fighters.
Well, I don't know about it. Oh, the California Girls Dance.
Hold on. It's fun to lose.
Wait, I don't know what these lyrics mean, though. I'm not gonna sing it. If I like really am unsure about something, I'm not gonna sing it. I'm sorry. Let's see. Hotel California by the Eagles?
Let me think of what else to sing.
What is a good song? Somebody suggested Space Oddities.
Squirrels in My Pants?
Wait! I wanted to try the What's New Scooby-Doo song. Remember, Julian, you forgot. Okay. So, this says it's the karaoke version, but I don't trust it. I think this is gonna be better.
No, I don't want YouTube Premium.
What's the Scooby-Doo? We're coming after you! Gotta solve the mystery! See you, Scooby-Doo! Come, the trail leads back to you! What's a Scooby-Doo? What's a Scooby-Doo? We're gonna follow you! We're gonna solve the mystery! We see a Scooby-Doo! We're coming after you! What's a Scooby-Doo?
Na-na-na-na-na!
Don't look back! You might find another clue! The Scooby Snacks will be waiting! my gosh. How do you guys put up with me? How do you do it? How do you do it? I just don't know. This is John Tetrio Commanding. Oh! It's John! I remember you from Tetrio! Hey, you guys! I'm glad to have you back, John, from the Tetrio community. Where is he, bud? Oh, I don't know this one. Oh, I don't know that one. Hold on. I'm trying to think of what would be fun to sing. While watching the thing. Rock and roll McDonald's! I cannot do that again. I can't do that again. I wanna sing... Official Hero. Hello, hello! Hello, Hero. Welcome, welcome. Sing that one song. Yeah, that one song! I always feel like there's... Do you wanna build a snowman? We can do it! Do you wanna build a snowman? Let's do it. We'll try it. The song goes...
Sinking!
Forget Audio Jungle, it's all about sinking. Sinking! Audio Jungle's never had my back, but sinking... Sinking's got my back. Sinking's got my back, you know? Audio Jungle is messing up songs. Sinking, they provide. The sinking truly is the sinking. Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Go away, Anna! Okay, bye. I actually don't know the song that well, so I'm like waiting for it. When does it start? Oh, I think it starts in a second. Do you wanna build a snowman? A rider bikes around the halls. I think some company is overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms. Just watching the hours tick by. Oh, my alerts are covered, but hi, Jacob! Welcome! Thank you for joining us today. Welcome. Welcome to the congregation. Welcome. Do you want to be a Pog Champ? Oh yeah, now I gotta be sad. Where's my sad face? No, that's angry. Elsa? Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we going to do? Do you want to build a snowman? That made me tear up! Also, hello, hi, welcome! Hello, Kazoo, how are you? Hey! Wait, Kazoo, I've got
Hi, Phoenix! Phoenix! Phoenix, do you wanna hear my desk? Do you wanna hear my desk? Do you wanna hear my desk? Sure, go for it. Alright, we're gonna use my standing desk. We're gonna stand up and then we're gonna sit down. If my face does funky stuff, it's because the tracking is acting up. Phoenix got me a cool desk. Thank you. On throne, I have a few things that help me. Snacks and stuff to help with stream. Also a couple things for Ruby. Da na na! Did you hear it? Do you hear my desk? It's moving. Oh no, she left a follower again. last time I raised my desk, I was laughing so hard and I don't know why. And I kept falling over. Okay, we'll sit down now. We'll sit down now. Whoa, the desk is descending. Vlad, how are you? It's been a long time. How are you? I hope you're well. Might be my speakers, but I didn't hear much. Sorry. Oh, just pretend. I'm sorry. Hi, Layla. Welcome back. Are we able to sing karaoke too? Only me, I'm sorry. Did I ever do We Don't Talk About Bruno? I think last time I tried We Don't Talk About Bruno, my throat was too sore to do it, but I think I could do it. We'll try it. Oh my gosh. It's funky. This is a funky beat. Original key. We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day. We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky. Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. Thunder, are you telling a story or am I? I'm sorry, did it go on? Bruno said it looks like rain. What did he tell us? I'm doing so he floods my brain. A bullet at the umbrella, married in hurricane. What a joyous day, but anyway, we don't talk about Bruno. No. We don't talk about Bruno. Hey, cruel to live in fear of a Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I could always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left Abuela and the family fumbling. I was rippling with the prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand? 7-foot frame. Rattalog is back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dream face upon your screams. We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. He told me that my fish would die the next day, dead. He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said, and he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine. Oi, Mariano's on his way. He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another. Please stay on topic. This chat's way offline. But come on, everybody, it's karaoke time. Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno. Isabella, your boyfriend is here. Oh my gosh, this part is chaotic. Hold on. 7-foot frame.
when he sees your dream and feasts on your screams. You're telling a story, or am I?
Wait, what? That's really what they say?
7 foot frame, wrapped along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. When he sees your dream, feasts upon your screams. Don't talk about Bruno, no.
Why did I talk about Bruno?
I never should have brought up Bruno!
That's okay! You know... Did you guys see this movie? Cause it was pretty cute. I liked it. I really did. But... I kind of felt like... it was missing something, you know? I liked the movie, but I felt like... felt like it was missing something. Kind of like Moana made me feel that way too. I didn't like Moana all that much. That was awesome. Thank you! Got a jet later. What movie is this from? It's from Encanto. It's from Encanto. There's a metal version of that? Really? Also, I saw somebody suggested Linkin Park earlier. I can sing Linkin Park. What is your favorite Disney movie? I have a couple that I like. I like Snow White, and I like Coco, and Lilo and Stitch. Oh, should I stay or should I go? I might be able to do that. Should I stay or should I go? I think it should be okay. Maybe? I love Lilo and Stitch. Linkin Park. What Linkin Park song would I sing? We'll do a couple more songs. I can't lose my voice tomorrow. I can't lose my voice because tomorrow I'm doing a special stream with Cherry. So I can't lose my voice. I don't know that song. Lilo and Stitch is 20 years old. Holy moly. That's kinda old. I'm sorry, I always do that. Wait, it's 8 minutes? Well, I don't know that song. I don't wanna sing it. Duran Duran. Hold on. I'm sorry! Hold on, I need to look at lyrics. What about Rio? Would you be okay with Rio by Duran Duran? I know that one. I would sing Toto. The Sultan to Jafar! I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. What about Rio by Duran Duran? Do you guys know that? I know that. Does anybody even like the song? I feel like I'm the only person. I chose Ordinary World. I don't remember Ordinary World. That's the problem. Song is happy. I feel like people know this song and they don't know that they know it. So maybe you'll hear it. Moving on the floor now, babe, you're a bird of paradise. Cherry ice cream smile, I suppose it's very a step to your left and a flick to the right. You catch that mirror way out west.
you're the best. Her name is Rio and she dances on the sand. Just like the river twisting through the dusty land. And when she shines, she really shows you all she can.
This song. Everybody knows this song, they just don't know that they know it. It's one of those songs.
I've seen you on the beach, and I've seen you on TV. 2 billion, oh, 2 of a billion stars. It means so much to me, like a birthday.
Jokes here. These gestures are super serious. Thank you so much for the bits. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, God bless. I am taking requests. Some of them I'll be able to sing and some of them I won't. Live and let die. Dancing Queen. I've sang Dancing Queen twice already. So I'll sing that one later. Hey, you. Nice to meet you. And Chad, nice to meet you too. Welcome.
Wait, Twisted Metal Dark. Since you're here, maybe we should sing like a
other small things.
Maybe I should sing like a rock song.
Hold on. Mamma Mia.
Oh, I actually don't know Mamma Mia. You know what? I don't know the beginning part of Mamma Mia.
All the small things. Lyrics. Other small things.
Wait, this isn't that bad at all. Yeah, let's sing all the small things. I can do it.
I don't know any really.
But I don't miss any instrument for quite a while. Yes, yes, it is true. So it is true. I've been streaming for quite a while. At least the fourth of hours. At least the fourth of hours.
Alright,
let's do it. Let's sing all the small things. Should I sing it in that voice or the
other small things?
No, my voice is already annoying enough. I don't need a... All the small things. She left me rolling by the stairs. Surprisingly, let me know she cares. No Rob Zombie? I don't know any Rob Zombie songs. When I was saying, like, rock songs, I was thinking of, like, you know, stuff I might know. Like, I know Little Linkin Park and some other messes. Let's do it, though! We'll try all the small things. It's okay, just joking! Well, let's try it.
Small things, true care, true things. I'll take one lift.
Your ride,
best trip. Always, I know you'll be at my show, watching, waiting, commiserating. Say it so.
I don't know what the word means. Turn the lights off. Carry me.
Late night, come home, work sucks, I know. She left me roses by the stairs. Surprises let me know she cares. Say it if so, I will not go. Turn the lights off, carry me home. Na 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 na. Say it ain't so, I will not go. Turn the lights off, carry me home. Keep your head still, I'll be here through. The night will go on my little red mill. Say it ain't so, I will not go. Turn the lights off, carry me home. Keep your head still, I'll be here through. The night will go on, the night will go on. My little red mill.
Wait, what? Heck is a red mill? What does that mean? Hold on, I don't remember that.
Little red mill.
What is a red mill?
spinning. So, a red mill is a windmill? Why did it say red mill on the lyrics? It should be little windmill. A red mill is a windmill?
Oh,
it's the same thing. Very nice. Thank you.
The metal song I usually sing when I
get songs for metal is Holy Diver. I sang Holy Diver a lot. I think I've sang it like at least 3 times for karaoke. But it's very fun to sing. Hi Frosty, how are you?
Hello.
Let's see. We can do 2 more songs. 2 more songs, what do you think? Oh, I'm sorry, Frosty. I've already been streaming a while, so I probably won't stream too much. I probably won't stream too much more. I've already been streaming for about 4.5 hours. And tomorrow I have to do a special stream. So I can't sing until I lose my voice. I can't do that. Which is something I definitely would do if I didn't have something to do. I'm gonna be on Cherry stream tomorrow. Hold on, let me get a link. Holy Diver! Driven down too long in the midnight sea! Cherry. Special stream! 1 more day until...
Wait, what is this? Wait, what is this? Wait, what did Cherry make? Hold on. Cherry made something. Cherry made something. Hold on. Cherry made this. Hold on. I need to ask
Welcome.
Her to...
Thank you for joining us today. Welcome to my suffering.
Hi, Kimura! How are you? Can I get a shout-out for Kimura? Hold on. Here we go. Hold on, I'll play it. Does it, can you see it? Hold on. All right, hold on.
Welcome. Thank you for joining us today. Welcome to my suffering.
Cherry!
Store, and then this guy with pink hair gets in the way, and he starts yelling, "No, get away from me! Stop!" And then I hit him with my car.
Your what?
Honor, I thought it was funny. Your Honor, I thought it was funny. He's got the hot chocolate in front of him. Hold on. Questions.
Very excited. Very excited. Very excited. Very excited for this. Very excited. Very excited. No, not again. I'm back. What are we watching? We are watching the video that Cherry edited. There, look. Welcome, Mint. Welcome. Thank you for joining us today. I am so excited. I love Cherry. Hold on. Let me get another shout out for her. Cherry is like one of the most talented people I have ever met on Twitch. And I really mean that. I really mean that. Cherry is probably one of the most talented people I've ever met on Twitch. She puts
so much work into her streams, you would not even believe it. Like, she puts so much work. She does such interesting and creative concepts for her streams. She does so much stuff. She does video editing, music, art. She made art and rigged her own model. She has a 3D model, which she and all of her friends made together. She is an incredible singer. She has concerts. She has concerts where it's full body tracking. She has a full stage. And she is so cool. So I'm really honored to be able to finally have like a proper collab with her. And to be a part of one of her projects. I don't want to give too many details away, but it's gonna be really good. I really mean it. It's gonna be really, really good. Really worth it, I promise. I hope to see some of you there. I really do. I really do. Let me think. You know what? I'm just gonna end it with one of my favorite songs. One of my favorite songs. I like Dreams. I like Fleetwood Mac a lot. What time is the collab? It's 9:30 EST. So it's a little bit later on in the day. 8:30 Central and 9:30 Eastern. I'm gonna finish it out. I'll check her out. Please do. I really like Fleetwood Mac, so I'm gonna end it with this. My love took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. Then I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. Through the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child in my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the season of my life? Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I've built my life around you. Hi, Max. Welcome. But time makes you bolder, even children get older, and I'm getting older too. Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I've built my life around you. But time makes you bolder, even children get older, and I'm getting older too. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hill, well, the landslide will bring you down. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, the landslide will bring you down. Oh, the landslide will bring you down. Stevie Nicks version, the Fleetwood Mac.
Fluid Mac version. Yeah. Man, I love Fluid Mac. I really love Fluid Mac. I think some of my favorite singers are like Fleetwood Mac and Alison Krauss. I really like them. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, thank you. I've been streaming for about 4.5 hours. And I think it's about time I take a little rest. I want to make sure that I'm full energy tomorrow for Cherry Stream. Bless Fleetwood Mac, right? Yeah, we can do it. We can do it. Bless Fleetwood Mac, right? I just ended with it. Oh, thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. Oh, when they will come and they will go. When the rain washes you clean, you'll know. I wonder how much longer Nina is going with her subathon today. Let's rate Nina, okay? Nina is doing her first ever subathon. Nina is super cool. It looks like she's playing Valheim with Grape, who's also a friend. Let's give a nice little rating, okay? Thank you so much, dear folk. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, and God bless you as well. I will be back on... Oh, guys! So, every month, I dedicate one stream where all of the earnings I get from it goes to charity. We decide the charity the day of. I have a little wheel full of charities that I had put time and effort to research into to make sure that they go to good stuff. And every last Sunday of the month, we dedicate that entire stream to raising money for charity. Of course, only give, you know, what is within your comfortable means, and I truly, truly mean that. And this Sunday, usually we talk about stuff from a biblical perspective, but this Sunday, I'm doing an educational one, because we had just finished reading all of the Gospels. So, I wanted to do an educational stream about the Gospels, about the differences between them, and just all the stuff we learned, and kind of just get your thoughts about which ones are your favorite. So let's rate Nina, okay? Thank you so much, everybody, for hanging out with me today. Thank you so much for playing Crab Game. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. No, 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 please do not feel obligated to. I was just letting everybody know kind of what the deal is. But I'm sorry, Anna Maestro, I'm sorry. My Thursday streams are usually a little earlier on. So that way the people who are in, like, different time zones or aren't able to make the night streams, so that way they can join. All the rest of my streams are still going to be at my normal 7 or 8 p.m. time. But Thursdays are the only ones that I do earlier. Thank you so much, everybody, for hanging out with me tonight. Have an amazing rest of your week, and God bless you. Let's go, Ray Nina! Let's go!